If you use Pro Tools First or have used Pro Tools First in the past, and you still have some projects saved in the cloud, then this is very important news for you. I'm Zane, welcome to Simple Green Tech, and Avid have released a message on June 10th, 2020, letting all users know that they're going to be starting to clear old projects from the cloud. I'm going to show you how you can save your cloud projects locally on your computer in just a little bit, but first a little more on that letter that was sent. Now, the reason why they're saying they're removing the old Pro Tools First projects from the cloud is due to the huge influx of new producers and new musicians that are using the software due to being at home during the pandemic. And this is great news in one way, as it means there's a lot more creative people doing creative stuff, and it's very inspiring to me to hear this news. And then in the other way, it means you've got to clear your projects from the cloud and save them locally, which means you could lose your projects if you forget to do it or don't do it soon enough. They didn't say how old the projects had to be or even when they're going to start clearing them. They will send an update email in regards to that, but even if you saved a project to the cloud yesterday, I would still back it up because you never know, the next email you get from them could be, oops, we accidentally deleted every project from the cloud. Sorry. So they're giving you a heads up and a bit of a head start so you can get your project saved locally on your computer. And now let's look at how to do that. The first thing is you'll need to make sure that you have the latest update, which as of this recording is Pro Tools First 2019.6, and this version will allow you to save unlimited projects locally on your computer. Now with Pro Tools First open, if you don't have the dashboard window open, click on File, and then go to Open Project. And now you'll see that some of these icons are gray and some are blue. The ones that are blue are the ones that are saved in the cloud. So go to one that's blue and click on the upside down triangle and then click on Backup to Cloud. And you want to click on it so it's unchecked. And then this warning's going to pop up. It says, this project is currently synchronized to the cloud. Disabling synchronization will delete all project data from the cloud, leaving you with only a local copy. So what you want to do is click OK. And this could take a little bit of time if your project's bigger, or it could happen instantly like mine did. But you now have your project saved locally, and you can save as many projects as you like locally on your computer. Now, I imagine Avid will be changing Pro Tools First soon and probably remove the cloud storage feature altogether, and maybe they'll open up the program a bit more. I would love it if they basically gave us what used to be known as Pro Tools LE, which was a great program at the time. Pro Tools First is very close at being Pro Tools LE, but the plugin limitation is really what's holding it back. If you want to check out my Pro Tools First for Beginners tutorial, click up here, or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you should watch next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos from me. Thank you so much for watching. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Zane. Keep creating, and we'll talk soon.